Alright, hello guys, Trench Forge Armory, and today we're making a oak axe handle.
So I've got an axe head up here.
Well, I've got an axe handle that I made up here, and it broke, which is very frustrating.
It's not big enough to fit my axe.
And this is the axe herself. This is a Husky El Cheapo axe. I broke the
handle, the hickory handle it came with, unfortunately.
I've got to make an axe handle.
Red
oak. What I'm gonna do, because this is too thin in and of itself, I'm gonna cut it in half and I'm gonna glue it together and shape it. I know nothing about axe making or axe handle making. I don't know how to hang a handle. I don't know any of that, but that's why I'm learning.